I first became aware of Lujan's work in 2012 with the art of stalking parallel perception. Reading Lujan's book felt like coming home to myself, but in a way I had not ever experienced. As a teenager, I read the Carlos Castaneda series as a form of escape from home life and an attempt to reconcile those challenges. I reread all of Lujan's books, and they have been a qualitative ticket on a journey to a different timeline of the past, present, and future. After reading Whisperings of the Dragon, I reached out to Mizpah to schedule online tuition with Lujan to work with some blind spots I was aware of, but nervous about pushing through fears around really being vulnerable and truly seen. In childhood, I experienced severe emotional abuse and never felt safe showing my deep emotions or pain until I could discern safety. Those experiences taught me how others used them against me, and it created a distorted pattern of the world, not being safe. Although I am no longer that child and do not blame anyone, the pattern was calling to be freed. When I decided to exercise my courage and move forward with online tuition, it was a way of titrating myself into feeling safe again. Those 5 sessions with Lujan were like coming home after 2 decades of deep healing work. Immediately, Lujan reflected back to me through periods of silence and very few words, the resonance of the heart's intelligence and the experience I had been waiting for. I sometimes choked up with emotion when speaking to Lujan. He was so gracious with my spirit. I felt like a warrior coming out of battle and finally resting with a fellow comrade. Being held with such compassion, I also had the insight that my suppression of emotions and avoiding certain situations in life was limiting my capacity to realize and express the joy that has always resided within and would show itself intermittently. I took the next steps of registering for the Gravity series and the Opening the Tao series that followed months later. In the Gravity series tuition, I had the great privilege of being with other spirit brothers and sisters who reflected back to me my own accountability, my blind spots, and the call that I needed to heed. This reflection was such a gift to me. During the Opening the Tao series, the energy was particularly difficult for me to work with, as the movements were stirring within me. There was a moment when I had alone time with Lujan, and I felt him bring me to the edge of my own silence. I noticed the discomfort inside me and began to speak, without allowing myself to stay there with him and attune to my heart further. I spoke out of nervousness and fear. In that moment, time stood still and Lujan's energy withdrew so lovingly and compassionately that I had the deepest realization. The insecurities birthed from my childhood were keeping me stuck in self-validation, which often kept my spirit buried in doubting myself or trying too hard. I will never forget Lujan's smile and the sparkle in his eyes. It was such a beautiful gift that I weep as I write these words. I returned home and continued to practice the movements. On a particularly difficult day, I walked into my backyard and began to do the movements in front of a tree. Within a short period of time, this tree provided a gem of understanding. I saw its roots, and it reflected back as my childhood. My inspiration to push through the foundation and bloom were always there. I saw the many branches of life's experiences and challenges, and how no matter how crooked they grow, they always reach for the sun. The tree was reflecting back to me the deep devotion I have to grow with an open heart. I fell to my knees and wept so hard that I felt like this upheaval was a rebirth. Once again, I was reminded we are connected to everything and everyone. I appreciate Mizpah, Lujan, and all my brothers and sisters who are walking this path alongside me. I know, deep in my heart, that we are all being invited to love and honor one another. For the totality of who we are, in the sweetest of ways, even when life is challenging us to move beyond doubt, confusion, and fear. Love, Linda.